Well, folks, it's time to kick it old school. So you can feel cool.
Hello, everybody, welcome to Mackie's Toys. Today I'm going to be figuring out what works better: activator with liquid, which this is baking soda and water, or just regular baking soda added to the glue. So we'll find out. First up is regular, I added way too much for that. Just regular baking soda on its own, but I'm going to add some food color, add some green food coloring. So green will be the color of the mixture with just baking soda, or like just powder. Mix it thoroughly. And then grab your, now for the dried baking soda, or the powder. This should be enough for this much. It might actually be too much. If it's too much, it'll turn rubbery, like not like slime, more of a silly putty. Once you can clean the cup, you know it's good. Completely cleaned out. This is with just baking soda, no water. Now we're gonna make the slime with water and baking soda. And then you have your glue in your cup and your food coloring. Glue. Good enough. Now you want to do baking soda and water. Not that much. The activation is much, much quicker. It's much stickier. Versus with water. Or without water. I would say stick with the water. It's kind of, this is a little brittle, you know, it's not really a slime. Whereas this is more of like, this is more of a slime. So yeah.